it's called Tickle Monster by Josie Bissett. I come from Planet Tickle, you see. I'm a monster, but not the kind you must flee. I'm the happiest, silliest, zaniest kind. My talent is tickling, I think you'll soon find. I've traveled the galaxy, planets and stars. I've tickled my way from Venus to Mars. I've traveled the world from Texas to Pisa. I've tickled King Tut and the Great Sphinx at Giza. Tickling, my lovies, is what I do best. Are you sure you're ready for what's coming next? I'm all in a tizzy, quite frizzy and dizzy. My fingers are squiggly, your piggies are wiggly. I might not be right, but I'd venture to say you ought to be tickled 10 times a day. So please don't you move, you better stay putsy. My first stop will be your adorable footsie. Just a moment, as a matter of factly, to scheme where I'll tickle you next exactly. I'll tell you a secret, you sweet little pea. It's time to tickle your cute bony me.
I remember that one.
You remember that one too?
I remember that
What's
one.
What's next, huh?
I remember that one.
I want you to know the tickles are ending. Not true, of course. I'm only pretending. Get ready for laughter, because here I come to tickle and tackle your... What's coming next? Do you know? Your little tum-tum! Fingers are tired. They need a short rest. Just for a moment, let's make funny faces. Blah, 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 blah. Can you be fishes? Or monkeys? He's being something outrageous. Blah, 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 blah,
blah. He's doing monkeys.
He's being something outrageous. I think he's being a monkey. Surely by now you must be believing. My spaceship is waiting and soon we'll be leaving. So let's say... goodbye. Oh my, what the heck? I've decided to stay and nibble your neck.
I remember that one.
I remember that one too.
I remember that one coming.
You did?
Yeah.
No camel or kitten or bulldog or beagle. No kangaroo, elephant, zebra or eagle. No octopus. Platypus, chipmunk, or toucan knows how to giggle as well as you can. With a big mitts like mine, my talents are obvious. Everyone says my tickling is marvelous. Here, let me prove it. Holy moly, kind kitties. The next place to tickle is your underarm pitties. Hold your arms up. Put your arms up. Put your arms up.
No.
Yeah, up, up, up high. Up high. You can do it. Put your arms up.
It tickles.
It tickles.
Yeah. I remember that one.
I remember. Okay, what's next? We lost our place. Hold still now, no jumping or flinching or wiggling, no smiling or smirking or snorting or giggling. Now comes the moment for us to be serious. Next you shall see something very mysterious. For my crowning achievement, I'll tickle your toes and your elbows, your knees, your neck and your nose and your earlobes, your eyebrows, your chin, quite a tally. I'll tickle them all for my great big finale! Earlobes, neck, nose, knees, feet, tummy.
I remember that one coming.
You did? Phew, that's enough. I'm exhausted from laughing. I've had so much fun. What a great time we're having. But now I must leave. Find my coat, grab my hat. Planet Tickle is calling. It's time for my nap. Now please don't you worry and please don't you fret, because Tickle Monster isn't done with you yet.
He's going and he wants to fly.
He's going to fly in a spaceship? Here's one more thing before I must go. I love you so much. I want you to know. Is that a good book?
Yeah.